It's not Kerry. But whoever he is, I can't let him put more guns on the street.
The spider!
Let's not fight. Ah, never mind. Let's fight. Expect me to stand there? Okay, so I'm showing off.
Dish the evidence. I'll buy a drink. A Molotov cocktail.
I was doing so
good.
Good
call, Spider-Man. Chase us or let those people burn.
Hey, look who it is.
Oh boy, much obliged, Spidey.
Anytime, Stan.
Anytime, Stan.
How'd you like me to call the Daily Bugle and tell them that Jameson is full of it?
I'm not gonna stop you. So long. I should head over to the comic stand and check in on Stan.
Let's go. Good job on saving the people from the fire. I'm on the story, so be sure to check it out tonight. Yeah, buddy. Let's go. Oh. Because I'm going to go right into in front of the store in costume just to jump up. And change? Okay. Alright, so I think that'll be the first part of the Let's Play. So this will be the second part. And yeah, let's do it. Second part.
Peter?
Hey, Stan.
Oh, welcome back, True Believer. Gosh, I haven't seen you in the store since... I can't say it enough. I am so sorry about your Uncle Ben. Oh, he was a good man. He was the best.
Thanks. I was just remembering how we used to come in together. After the mess I made house-sitting for you, I felt kind of bad.
Oh, water under the bridge. Hey, can't I get you anything? Some Merry Marvel Mayhem to get the old pulse pounding?
Nah, I was just passing by, but I'll come back.
Well, enough said. Anytime you need inspiration, I'll be right here.
You unlock various figures in your adventure and learn cool facts. Oh. By collecting comic pages in the city, you will unlock cool comic books to be read. Take a peek at the awesome concept art from the game's production. Nice. Practice your fighting skills with the coin-op machine.
Missed another lecture. Good thing the professor puts them online. Now if only my term paper would write itself.
Yes, I will insert a coin. Do they really have to add that extra part in? Insert coin? Yes! That's why I walked over here.
This'll keep my hand-eye coordination sharp.
Wave one.
I can't work under these conditions. Your breath reeks.
Skinny, ain't you?
Take that, and that, and that, and that.
No fancy joke. No animals were hurt. Bad guys, on the other hand.
Wave two!
Can't even stop to scratch my nose. Hey, will you be my arch enemy?
Aw.
You're not so scary in person.
Come on, show me what you got.
Don't try that at home. Sorry, got webbing in your way. Nice dental work. Sorry I have to break it.
The only thing I have a problem with is the limited amount of statements he makes in the game. I don't notice after a while.
You're all tricks.
And of course the Daily Bugle never gets
Wave
pictures
three.
Of me winning like this. You know, I hear jail's a lot nicer now. The toilets have seats and everything.
Wave.
This is intense.
50, but it doesn't seem like I can.
I tell you, you have other options in life, but I'm not really sure you do.
Oh, damn.
No fancy tricks, time to fight like men.
I think I made my point. Yes, that was awesome.
Yeah, poster. Sure.
Wave one.
On what planet is that called fighting?
Skinny, ain't you? Wave two!
Can't even stop to scratch my nose.
That mask don't scare me.
I'll remember this. Not the fight, just how bored I am.
You're all tricks. No more tricks.
Are you just a scrawny?
You're not so scary in person. Skinny, ain't you?
Trick, time to fight like men. I'm more tougher than you.
Oh, they got me.
I'll be a criminal, you said. Money, glamour, power. Any second thoughts?
Trying to beat that. My,
come on, show me what you got.
Amount of combos that I got to. So far, it's 61.
Are you just a scrawny kid, ain't you?
Okay.
already fight you? Or do you have no original moves whatsoever?
I fought tougher than you.
I'll take you on any day. Mono a mono.
Final wave.
They don't give you much room to breathe, do they? Could you maybe pretend you know what you're doing?
You're not so scary, person.
No fancy trick. Time to fight like men.
Skinny, ain't you? More tricks.
There's not much buttons that you press to fight with.
You know, I hear jail's a lot nicer now. The toilets have seats and everything.
Why is the dodge?
That mask don't scare me.
Yes, that was awesome.
Sure.
Bring it on. I'm ready.
Wave one.
Nice dental work. Sorry I have to break it.
No more time.
This is what everyone fears? He's a joke!
Okay, so I'm showing off.
What good is climbing walls now?
Today, you die.
Running out of tricks, are we?
By the way, this is on.
Will you be my arch enemy? Psych! That was fun. Let's do it again.
Wave two!
Superhero,
they don't give you much room to breathe, do they?
They only give you three options. Human, hero, and superhero.
Now we'll see who is stronger.
What planet is that called?
So super. As I die. Or as I lose that round.
What's great about this is the only thing I hurt will be my pride.
Check out the comic. So this looks like him and his grandfather playing, his uncle playing. Now he's playing with his tombstone. Cool. Get out of here. does it look like? Oh. All right.
So I says to him, one meat lovers. Okay, in what world does meat lovers mean mushrooms?
Yeah, way. And I'm like, nah. And she's all like, yaha, it's so true.
This is Carradine. What do you need?
Firepower, man. It's getting crazy out there. You know what I'm saying? We need some serious boomstick. And they say you're the guy that can make that happen.
Alley behind Nuno's bar, 2 hours.
All right, let's go. Seeing the commercial.
You gonna count that? I thought we had trust.
You're funny. Hey, what's that?
Stop! Come on! Move over!
Where are you guys going? Hostage. I just want to talk to you for a minute.
Good.
Nah? You don't want to talk? Alright.
No way am I letting you kill anyone else. Hostage comes first. You okay?
Just shaking up. Get that psycho!
Yes, ma'am.
If I don't find Carradine soon, I'll lose him. I promise, Uncle Ben. I promise he won't get away this time.
What happened here?
He can't have gotten far.
CK.
My God.
911, what is your emergency?
I need to report a dead body. Suitable for framing. If I get spotted, this is gonna get ugly. Gotta move faster. Aunt May's gonna hear about this sooner or later, and I don't want her to be alone when she does. Nothing to web.
So, what do I think so far of this game? Wow. The graphics are amazing. I almost believe that I'm Spider-Man. No. But, yeah, the graphics are pretty cool.
I never get to sightsee.
Grab comic book. What comic book?
Spider-Man! You're a web-slinging star!
You better head home before Aunt May sends the police out looking for me.
Really? Okay, fine, I'll go home.
I'll find another way.
Oh. How was that? Okay. We're... You ever wish you could do